Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door panel from the rear door, Dacia Sandero 2017. You have two screws, a Torx 20mm T20 and T30. It's a T20 Torx. Okay, remove these two screws. Okay, now, and for this one, you need to push this plastic a little bit and pull that one. Okay. Push this, pull this. Okay, and here you will have a metal clip with a metal hook. Pull this. Okay. This thing you need to pull out or push it from here. This came out. This thing came here. Okay, now what you need to do, the door panel have clips all over. They are very strong. You need to pull with a lot of force. Don't be afraid. Put a plastic removal tool to make some space to put your finger under, and after that pull with force. Okay. Now here on the top we're going to pull upward. Okay. Now don't pull it because you have a cable. It's not a cable, it's a metal thing that you need to take out. In order to take out, you need to turn this like this. You can see this metal, you need to turn the door panel. This is your door panel clips. Okay, and this is it, how you remove the door panel. This is the window mechanism, speaker. Thank you for watching. Oh. Wait a moment, was zoom in. I will show you the door panel. This is the door panel clips. Okay. Here is the thing that you need to tour the door panel to remove it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.